Beyond Pizza episode 1, and it was me teaching a dough from scratch class.
Beyond Pizza?
Yeah.
That was it, man. That was the dream. That's so awesome.
Yeah.
Beyond Pizza. I love it. Beyond Pizza on YouTube. Check it out.
Yeah, it was. So this is the new Union Station trade area. So the old terminal's right over here. All of this is new in the last 5 years. We're gonna go check out the soon to be opened Tavernetta restaurant, which Frosca's doing. Now maybe 8 weeks out or so from opening. So it's still definitely under construction. So we're gonna meet up with Justin Williams, who is going to be the GM down there, who came from California, worked with Thomas Keller at Bouchon Beverly Hills, and relocated out here to do this. Had a really good day-to-day with the team, especially with Chris Donato Amador from Whole Foods, who's kind of on the regional culinary side. You know, Whole Foods started this really big initiative to bring in a great chef who runs the whole country's culinary initiative ideas, making a big step forward to, you know, remain the tastemakers that they are. I just think there's a lot of similarities between Whole Foods shopper and Locale, I guess. But what really intrigues me about Whole Foods is this idea that, look, they energized the entire grocery business 30 years ago, right? You know, started a phenomenon, which, you know, others are doing now. Whole Foods really kind of were trailblazers in that way, and I feel like there's a lot of parallels between what we're doing to try to recreate the fast food pizza category to what Whole Foods did 30 years with grocery stores. So it was really cool rapping with them. Justonian.
Oh.
What's up, brother?
Good, how are you? Wrap around, service station here, sidebar over here.
Front, right, so the front kitchen. Thank you. Yeah, I think we hit on all sorts of different stuff. Meeting with the Whole Foods guys, checking in with the team, really going pretty deep on what made Whole Foods successful and how they recreated the grocery business 30-something years ago, and talking about what we're trying to do. And I think we share a lot of similarities and a lot of similar customers. Excited about working with them on some stuff, and then getting a tour of Frosca's new restaurant, Tavernetta, downtown. And that's going to be such a beautiful place and such a great spot, such an amazing contribution to Denver dining scene. I'm really happy for those guys. So I'm glad we got a little bit of that. Super good day.